hate. Always had our issues, but then after we would fornicate. But then you cry cause I had to go and leave again. Always buzzing cause you never wanna lose a friend. I know how much harder this whole thing was for you. Anger, frustration from you. Wanting to go back to the place where all the dreams would come true. And you never cared for the money or the fame. And I did everything for you. You were my portrait on frame. But now it's all changed. All changed. Now we're on our separate lanes. Separate lanes. Getting so emotional. When I stop to think about it, I don't wanna think about it. Cause I wanna be the tough guy and not care about that stuff. But I can't tell you that I never really loved you. But I can't, no I can't, no I can't say that stuff about you. Man, this is so hard. But you know I gotta focus on the things I gotta do. Sorry for the stress, sorry for the pain, sorry for all of the lies that slowly turned you insane. No more hiding, no more characters, telling you exactly how I feel, no more barriers. You broke down my barriers, I broke down when writing this. Ain't it funny how it came to be like this? Guess I wasn't new, cause I wasn't ready. You were just too perfect and it really scared me. Scared of that commitment back when all your friends would hate me. But I didn't care, no one understands. I was always there.
But you was.
Yeah, I was. Now I'm not. From how far we could have gone, I will never know. And I know I could just say, let's try again. Start over, start again. Go back to being friends. Build up that love again. But we know that never works. We tried, it never works. We're just so different now. It's all so different now.